chance they came on Devil's Game.
May God bless my soul.
Hey y'all, what's poopin' my poops? It's Professor Damien back with another Cuphead video. And today might be the final episode. Not quite, because I might stream me doing expert mode. If you want to see that, leave it down in the comments. But yeah, I'm just going to hop right into it for the devil, the final boss, the entire game. So here's my setup I got. Charge shot for shot A, spread shot for shot B, super art is invincibility, and charm is smoke bomb, since that has helped me throughout my entire adventure. We have to watch the cutscene again. Of course. Alright. I did it at the end of my last video if you're too lazy to watch that entire hour and a half of pure.
A brawl is surely brewing. And begin!
Okay, I've had a little practice for the past minutes. Not sure. Balls! No! Oh, really? We already have the first phase done. Okay. And of course, I love the music here. Actually do that bad for
here's a real high class
battle. No way. I hate the stupid purple things. It's not the only thing that's making this actually.
A great slam and then stop.
How many of those made in the storyline? I'm not gonna try to perform any glitches. I'm gonna do something simple. I've heard spread shot is good for this part, so that's what I'm gonna do. Again, another axe. I actually didn't do that bad again.
A brawl is surely brewing. And begin!
What? That attack lasts for so long. Well, I mean, I expect this to be one of the King Darius. Oh, what? What? I hate those purple things. Whatever the heck. They're the only
ones. Here's a real high level
cup. Got other real ones that are dying. Oh, maybe. Oh, I can talk. Okay. I know one thing about Cuphead, it's keeping the area clear. What? Okay, I think that was... What? Maybe if I... Can I, like, duck the window? That, like, the first few attempts, I did pretty good. I didn't really see them really super bad. Ah, what?
A brawl is surely brewing. Now go!
Oh, I parried! No! Oh, that was almost really unfair. Phase? Well, oh, be nice. Okay. Ow! What?
Thank you.
What?
A brawl is surely brewing. And we
the smoke bomb match doesn't matter. The one thing that I have to do throughout the entire game is to be on the final. That's fun. Literally right where I am. Why? Oh, I got away that stupid thing.
Good day for a well battle. And begin!
I really...
Good day for a well battle.
It hurts me to do this, but I think I have to. Is it a spear jam? What? No.
A brawl is surely brewing.
Oh, there's fire, okay. So you can't just stay up there. No! Chance to comprehend that it spawned right near you. I'm already down to 3 health right now.
This match will get red hot. You're up.
No. Okay, this is doable. Somehow. Oh, I should have played it. How close did I get? Oh, I was almost on the next
one. A great slam and then
stop. Okay, this is doable. This is doable.
A great slam and then stop.
And a great parry and show.
This match will get red hot.
This match will get red hot. So I always mess it up because I dash right into it. It's this attack again. What is it? I dash right into it because I thought it was going back. If I just stand here. Nope, that's not working. I'm gonna make you cry. Okay, well. That was a joke, devil. Sorry. So if I had the smoke bomb there, that would have helped me.
Here's a real high boss fight. Here goes.
Cuphead, do you regret dealing with the devil yet? Alright, what? It's time for my favorite part. I wouldn't really say it's my favorite part. I mean, I just did, but still. Ugh! Why can't I just have, like, multiple, charms? Like, I'd sacrifice multiple shots for multiple charms. You die. Please. Please. Please just die. Please. Please, I don't want to have to worry about your stupid axe anymore. There. Make a charge shot. Come on, last phase, any second now. Roll around. Any second. Oh, what happened? What happened? What's happening? What's happening? What's happening? Oh, he's crying. Oh my gosh, I actually made him cry. No! That's the last phase? Just a stupid crying phase? It was so close.
A brawl is surely brewing.
You know, now that I think of it, this is actually easier than Kid Dice. Man, Kid Dice should have been the villain. I'm still sticking by my law that Kid Dice should have been the villain. Like, it would have been much cooler. He even has a song for himself. The devil does not have a specific song. Mr. King Dice. I'm the gamest in the land. Never played us. He's the devil's right hand man, but now he's dead. Well, he's not really dead. Only bad guys die. No, that's not true. I'm still. Still only have these ball bumps bouncing around when you're trying to go into the hole. That sounds moderately disgusting. Alright, I don't think I'll be winning it this time. Right, any moment I'm about to die, I'm gonna press B. But I'll be saved. Oh, parry! Parry! Any second now. Any second now, devil. Any second now, you'll start getting angry. There. Assume the other platform will drop. Okay. Keep out of attack. No! I made it! Too. Anyone who opposes me will be destroyed.
This match will get red hot.
Except for Cuphead. I'm still waiting for somebody to point out the fact that he literally has a gun. For a hand. Well, I mean, his hand can be used as a gun. So he can basically do anything. No, I parried, game. Oh, why do his attacks sometimes, like, stay there? No! Thank you. keep messing that up? Even this late in the game, I'm still sucky at it. What? Okay, flames, can you go away? Thank you. What?
Here's a real
high class fight.
You're up!
I mean, I guess I could be bad, but some of them aren't even hitting him. No, you can't get hit on the first attack.
A great slam and then stuff. Here goes!
Okay, but seriously, I'm getting mad.
A brawl is surely brewing.
Hit bomb. Why do I keep messing that up?
A great slam.
Well, I'm not. You know what? I'm pressing it.
Hit bomb.
Please don't do that same attack. I'm hitting A.
A great slam and then stop. Hit bomb.
This one. Apparently. Alright, you know what?
For that
one,
I'm just gonna die.
I just noticed the double kick is a crazy thing with his eyes. He could summon a bomb. He could show how I'll die. No!
You're up!
I'm gonna go for concentration mode. I guess that's not full concentration.
This match will get red hot. Now go!
Mother of God! Finally triumphed over the demon, forcing him to finally give.
We shall accept your surrender, devil.
Cuphead laughed,
but we're not done just yet.
With that, Cuphead and Mugman destroyed all the soul contracts, releasing Inkwell's Isles residents from eternal servitude to the devil.
Gosh, I can't wait to tell everybody, Cuphead said.
The boys set off home at the top speed.
Come on, last one, there's a leaky cup!
Mugman teased as they ran. Once home, the brothers gathered everyone around.
And you're all free of the devil's debt.
And the fiend won't bother us again, Mugman added. The Elder Kettle was literally brimming with pride as everyone began to cheer. Oh, look at all the bosses! Let's hear it for Cuphead and Mugman! Hip hip hurrah, hip hip hurrah! Apparently, the mermaid is small now, and so is Jimmy. Yeah, that's weird. And as an all-day celebration began, the brothers promised to never wander into any trouble again. And they didn't, until next time, of course, but that is another story. Yay! I finally completed Cuphead. I'm so proud of myself. I just realized the Devil Boss was not nearly as hard as King Dice was. Yeah, I still think he should have been the villain. Sincere appreciation. Those numbers are... It's a good game. It's a good game. Oh, okay. Credits if you want to look. Yeah, cool. Oh, that was something. I ordered every ounce of my skill was used. It's the hardest game I've ever played in my entire existence as a human.
Well, Cuphead and his pal Mugman.
They all look like I got a star in 100%. Is there anything else I can do? 35 powers. Nothing much. At least there's a flag there. I think I know what I can do. Alright, hold on. I'm gonna go back to Inkwell Island and see you guys there. Alright, let's see if this is any harder than what we already have to deal with. Wait, no, I messed that up.
This match will get red hot.
Explode. Let's try to get a perfect score.
This match will get red hot. Here goes.
That's a little bit difficult. Okay, well, that was it. Alright, no, we gotta retry.
Here's a real high-class bout. It's on!
Huh, I want to see something. Something better. Something. This game, I have died 891 times. If you have completed this game, write down in the comments below how many times you died. You probably will be able to beat me. But yeah, I'm gonna try to get that S rank, so I'll see you guys then. Okay, I think it worked. Hold on. Please, I got an achievement. Okay, swim me all the way up. Boom, skill level 3, 3, 3. Let's go. S!
Golly! A perfect score!
Good job, Cuphead. You earned it. Oh, actually, I earned it, but still. Oh, man, he's not just like Cuphead! I missed that. Anyway. Let's see what this Apple guy says.
Hey, guys, good to see you again. Hope this goes.
So yeah, I think that's going to end it for today. I might go back, just like get some better ranks on this one too. Let's check my list. How many good ranks do I have? I have a few A's, lots of B's. So yeah, nice tipsy troop pit. Pip and Dot, Mr. Chimes, Chips and Chips Bedekin, Mr. Wheezy, Mangosteen, Hoppus, Pocus, Your Lab Pro. Oh, those are all the names of the what do you call it? The mini bosses, of course. It's odd. Alright, well, that was pretty fun, I'd say. I'm finally completed this game. Now, if you want to see me, like, try to get, like, perfect scores, let me know down in the comments. I might, like, try, like, streaming it. Maybe on YouTube or maybe Twitch, I don't know. We'll see. Anyway, guys, that's gonna wrap it up for today. I hope you enjoyed this final episode of Cuphead. Let's get a nice tribute to Cuphead. And with a little something. Let's go. Settings, options, visual, filter. No, no, I'm gonna turn that off because that's gonna. Boom, it's black and white. And then audio. Vintage. Wait, what? No, it didn't work. It didn't work. Audio. Vintage. It sounds so old. Oh, it's not even on stage. With the vintage mode. Doesn't that look so weird?
Here goes!
Oh, that sounds so weird. Oh! This is what Cuphead would have looked like as a cartoon and back in the 1927s. I don't know why 27 was the first that came to my mind, but it just did, okay. Alright, just dash. Dash through everything, that's what I was able to make it before. Yeah, that's gonna wrap it up for today. Hope you enjoyed me raging throughout this entire series. Oh, dude. But it was fun. Even though it took me a while, 9 whole episodes, I'd say it was worth it. I could do a bonus episode showing things off that I didn't do. But yeah, anyway, guys, I'm gonna wrap it up for today. See ya, my poops. Yeah, that was about as cringy as it could get. Bye, guys. See you in the next series. Okay, honestly, I'm just delaying it now. Bye.